We are set to go. Good luck, drivers. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. A-Main number one, four-wheel drive at the EOS opening round in Germany. It is the all-blue and orange. Lee Martin starting on pole. Excellent start here. Up front, it is Lee, followed by your world champion, Bruno Coelho. Third spot right now, down across the line. It is going to be Reinhardt, followed by Honigal. Out front, over to Big Schumacher, double A go. It's Lee Martin, Bruno Coelho, Mark Reinhardt. Hooper Honigal behind him, followed by Martin Wallaca. Up to the Associated, step up and step off. Rounded teardrop, they go to the X-ray corner. Down the straightaway, they go. Into the Okomo sweeper. Two, maybe three car lengths apart. It's our 5 minute A main number one. It is Lee Martin, out front. In the Yokomo, followed by the X-ray of Bruno Coelho. Nose to tail, they go. Bruno, a little contact there as Lee was checking up into the teardrop. Luckily, it all worked out. Coming up to the Schumacher double A go. Up and down. Through the switchbacks here, in front of the driver's stand, over the tabletop. The Associated, step up, step down. Nose to tail, side by side, wheel to wheel. Bruno had looked to the inside, nothing there. Out of the X-ray corner, they go. Oh, Bruno, maximum power. Pushes out to the wall. Luckily, he's all right. One more time over to Big Air. Schumacher double. Here comes Reinhardt now starting to close in on Coelho. Up over the front tabletop. To the Associated, step up. Oh, no, Lee Martin rolls it over. Martin rolls it over. That's going to be Bruno Coelho to the lead. Through the Okomo sweeper, they go. Up and over to doubles. It's Bruno, followed by Mark and Lee. Fourth spot, Mikhail Orlowski trying to reel these guys in. We got 3 minutes and 15 seconds to go. Round the teardrop, they go. It is orange and white, in and out of the X-ray corner. Into the Okomo sweeper, they go. It's Coelho, Reinhardt, Martin, and Orlowski, your top four. Into the switchbacks, they go to that front tabletop. Tough section there, you got to nail it just right. To the Associated, step up, step down. Into the X-ray corner they go. 2 minutes and 45 seconds ago as they cross the line. Coelho trying to pull away from these guys. Up and over to Schumacher doubles they go. Martin now getting to the inside of Reinhardt. Martin out of the two spot. Once again up to the Associated. They step up and step off. Lee goes a little bit wide there. Mark can't capitalize. Into the X-ray corner. Bruno Coelho now starting to pull away from these guys. Halfway there. Two and a half down. Two and a half to go. A-Main number one, European Off-Road Series 2016-2017 season, presented by X-Ray, Team Associated, Yokomo, and Schumacher. Coming up on the two-minute mark, Bruno Coelho in that white and orange, up and down, over to Schumacher doubles. Our leader, 2 minutes to go.
Start Nummer 2 in Führung, der Bruno Coelho, der amtierende Weltmeister aus Portugal, das Orange Weiß Auto, den Infield dahinter. Wir haben die Position, der zweimal gewechselt. Der Lee Martin kommt jetzt hier, gerade mit dem blauen Auto dahinter, der macht einer das andere nach. Aber der Bruno hat einen super großen Vorsprung, also da sollte nichts mehr anbrennen, aber hier im Offroad-Bereich kann alles passieren.
We got a minute 40 to go. Bruno Coelho in control of A-Main number one. In and out of the X-ray corner. Then we got a three-way fight for the two spot. Into that same X-ray corner they go. Down the straightaway, Lee Martin, Mark Reiner, then Mikhail Orlowski. It's Coelho out front, rocking the X-ray, followed by the Yokomo drivers. Lee Martin, Mark Reiner, and a Schumacher of Orlowski. Nose to tail, they go. A minute 10 to go, 1:10 to go. A full straightaway lead plus for Coelho, the race for that two spot. Coming up to the Schumacher double. All three of them stick the landing. So close, throw a blanket over him. 1 minute to go, up and over the Associated. Step up, step off. It's Martin in second. Reinhardt behind him and Orlowski. Out of the X-ray corner into the Okomo sweeper. Bruno Coelho in control of this one right now. The race for the two spot. Coming in front of the driver's stand. Lee, Mark, and Mika. Trying to find a way by, nose to tail. They go, oh, Mark catches the corner. Coming down that very difficult step down section. 30 seconds to go. Lee Martin a second, Mikhail Orlowski third. Bruno Coelho out front, just turning laps right now. Up and over the front tabletop to the Associated Stump, up and off he goes. He's going to go one more lap with 18 seconds to go. Lee Martin second, Mikhail and Mark. We are now 10 seconds to go. Bruno Coelho, your leader. Now going to be coming up a little bit of traffic. Our leader going to be coming up on Walaka. We're at 5 seconds to go. Second spot still Martin, Orlowski and Reinhardt. Time is finished, race to the finish line. Reinhardt going big up front. It's Lee Martin and Mikhail Orlowski going to race to the finish line. Mikhail catches the corner, Reinhardt going to go get by. Oh man, a change there at the end. Time is finished. Bruno Coelho, your winner.